different trains coming through, so maybe if I set up lights.
Yeah, we're on the site next year. I mean, it'll take about 20 minutes to deal with this lot of rooms. We're going to re-empty them with the magnet thing. The whole lot's removable.
Hello, Alistair.
Just ask if there's anything you can do for me.
Controls it very well and it never falters. I've had problems drop it here.
And I'm moving.
And if it does, I'm now.
Oh, here it is. Look, it's coming out.
Go on then, we're going to get a coffee.
No, move it. It's moving. Yeah, oh, wait. Move it. Oh, look, that one. Oh, so the chap can fill.
It's me. But I'm going to get a car. I've not done anything because
I'm I'm afraid not.
The problem is that we can scale something in a linear fashion.
The ones that survived.
Well, these are all member stock. So they weren't in the I did lose a train of wagons, but I never leave locals in the coaches just for security reasons, but I left wagons, so I reckon I've lost about 14. Melted. Hopefully I'll get that insurance for them. Not the same. They took two boxes of locals, but they were dumped outside on the grass, so we managed to get them back.
So what the letters did you ask
about? As far as the other stuff goes, I don't. It had just been the theft.
I suppose the message of an official is just don't leave. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
You can open these things for rules, you know.
Jason's going to move that.
Thank you.